this car done or been where I am right now today sitting talking with you if it wasn't for being with Animal Auto, with Andrew and Brian, and together. And, you know, we have other helpers too, our friends Nolan, Koji, Sean, you know, all these guys, they come to the track every time with us, and it's a full team. It's a team effort. I've never had that before. It's so hard to be a driver and be a mechanic and be a, and do all these things, dude. Like, you cannot, it's hard to win with that type of mentality with all that stress on you. So to be focused, like, you have to have a good team, people that you can rely on so that you can just stay focused and drive. Like, I mean, I definitely know how to get dirty. I know how to do things on my car, you know, but I'm not like a master technician like Andrew, you know. I'm not a master fabricator, master technician like Ryan is, you know. So these people know how to set up a car. They know how I drive. They know like what's going to be good for me. And I trust them. I trust those guys 100%. They've always got my back. I've always got theirs. It's a really good thing, dude. Like, it's really cool. I never thought I would have that either, dude. So it's really cool. And it's really been very, help us be successful, because we all can rely on each other and we believe in each other and we respect one another too. And that's really good. It's a really good thing. I got a grind, won't stop. Hustle real quick. Shine, I know what I need. It's a lot of shit. I got a high-priced lifestyle. Super therapy. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't, then all I gotta do is go.
Yeah, sitting in that jig. Yeah, ground, all I wanna do. night, but late night. Get shit fake when I take flight. I get paid, no sick days. My outfits on switchblade. Don't sniff yay, but I blow drone.
They call him,
What do you gotta say to like to a lot of like people that are already up there, like professional drifters, that like kind of talk down on the like on the newbies and the grassroots kids, saying like, oh, first gear, second gear isn't drifting. You know, like these guys are just starting off, trying to learn, and first gear and second gear is all you can do for now. Like, what do you gotta say to those people?
I think they just need to get over the pissing contest, man. You know, everyone has to start from somewhere, and I don't think anybody should look down upon somebody because they're trying to start something out, or you know, they're inspired. They're probably inspired by you. So for you to talk down on someone that probably even looks up to you. That's how it was when I first started too, you know, it's like